Okay, stream should be back up. You guys didn't miss anything, because I stopped as soon as I saw it disconnected. The YouTube servers are really bad. They really need to get their shit together. This is the second time that I've dropped a stream, so I don't know what the deal is with that, but anyway, we're back up. Okay, let's keep going, shall we? $4,500. What's up, Billy? Sorry about that, guys. Win with a blackjack. Okay. Oh, Kasumi sent a gift. Interesting. She's almost too cute. Too much. All right, let me try to get this blackjack real quick. How did I get the English version? You buy the Asia version and it has English subtitles. I'm not dropping any frames, so try lowering your resolution, Billy. Should be working fine. What was the objective here? I forget. Blackjack. That's right. Oh wait. Sorry, when they're in this position I have to take pictures. I do apologize. Okay, I'm done being creepy. Let's go finish this objective. Top dollar. Big dollar blackjack. Let's go. You wish they would overhaul her moveset in DOA 5 and make her more unique. Yeah. It kind of sucks that she's just kind of like a copycat character, but it is what it is. I actually like the way she plays, though. She's like the best of a lot of different worlds. A little bit of Jam Lee, a little bit of Helena. Damn, I won with a 10. That's awesome. Nah, you can't skip the quest, dude. You gotta do it. We got nothing but time. Let's split it, come on. Split it again, let's do it. Stand. Please bust. Oh no. No, creeping is good. We just need a blackjack, that's all. Once we get it, we're good. Shouldn't take too long. You should just show all the pictures you took throughout the stream at the end. You know what, that's a good idea. I was thinking about like making videos for each girl, like all the pictures I took. Because there's a shitload of them. There was at least 400 the last time I checked. I don't even know how I got that many that fast, but apparently I did. A special feature that is absent in the PS4 version is in the PS Vita version. What's that? Okay, this is starting to get expensive. I need that blackjack. Might have to leave and like change it to low money. Nice. Okay. Give me that blackjack. Come on, man. Wow. Dealer busted. I should have just stayed. touch? Oh, really? You just lost all your money because you only know blackjack? Yeah, you gotta be careful with that casino, man. In the owner mode? Because you can go broke, like, quick. Hang on 1 second. Let me turn this money down a little bit. Can you stop the camera mode? Like, stop the animations of the girls? I don't know. If there is a way to, somebody tell me how. The boob waggles when you touch. That's an unlock? Ooh. Yeah, this is a little bit more affordable. 10,000 is really expensive. It might take us a while to get this blackjack. Level 70, you unlock time stop? Oh my god, that's great. Alright, so I'm not gonna take any more pictures during the grab scenes then. I'm just gonna let the camera, you know, be stationary. Split in twos here. We're living dangerously. Double. Double. Nice. Too bad it was in high dollar. Ah, can you give me the blackjack already, please? Why did I double on that? This muscle memory just hit the button. Oops. But like I said, we got nothing but time, so. Stand. Draw. Of course it's a draw. Can't you just lose? Yes! Finally. We have to win with it, though. Yes. Done. Sorry, I had to do it. She brings out the pervert in me. I don't know why that is, but she just does. Let's see what we got here. Orange watering can. Dislikes it. Okay. Ooh, Iris. Let's equip that. That's nice. Thank you, Kasumi. Alright, let's go. Time to make some money. Hopefully we can get a volleyball objective. Creep man, don't be shy. You mean everyone in DOA? Really hope there's a way to upload these. There is! There are several ways to upload them. You can use them on Twitter, Facebook, you can email them. Give a girl a gift in owner mode. Lemon soda. I know she likes it, so. It's nice and cheap, too. It's like Kasumi is trying to like tell us, please use me. Don't forget about me. I'm here, too. And yeah, she did send us a really nice one. Get a better look at it here in a second. Wow, that is really nice. Why can't you take it? I don't understand. Like, she's refused every gift I've given her. Alright, so forget that quest then. I'm just gonna skip it. Because the gifting is like impossible right now, so. Alright, volleyball time. I need to make some money. I haven't played any yet either. I have a feeling that Kasumi's costumes are gonna be really nice. based on just that one alone. Oh, you know who else has really nice ones? Momiji. What happened? Stream go down? If she was dying of thirst, she still wouldn't accept it. I know, man. I don't understand why she's so... You would think that she would, like, be really receptive. Onoka is a little savage. Maybe she doesn't like black dudes. Zack keeps trying to give her shit. Why did I try to spike that, by the way? I'm not paying attention. There we go. Yeah, I got all my diagnostics right here, so if it goes down, I'll know. So bouncy. How about this suit though, huh? Really nice. Oh, it's your internet. Okay. Yeah, just try 720p if you can't handle 1080. Playing some good volleyball right now though. There we go. Onoka confirmed 10,000% lesbian with Marie. Only accept gifts from her. Drink a lemon soda. Okay. I just gave you one and you turned it down. Crackhead. We really need a Hispanic girl. That would be dope, dude. Like a real, like, Spanish, like a Mexican girl. Love that tingly sensation. Let's go suit shopping. Actually, you know what? Let me play one more game of volleyball first. We'll suit shop tomorrow. Yeah, hats. I've actually been trying to do some research on that. Gifting at different times of the day. I do that off stream, though. In the middle of the night while you guys sleep. Just to sound extra creepy about it. And I think there are different times of days that girls prefer. That's definitely a thing. I stream at like 6500. That's the max that YouTube recommends. The first stream was at 10,000, but on the second stream I tried it, it gave me problems, so I dropped it a little bit. Yeah, maybe she is being polite, and just like, but it's impolite to turn gifts down, so. And yeah, her affection is going up, so that's a good thing. Dude, she is powerful. Like, I just barely tap the button and the ball goes flying. As opposed to somebody like Momiji, where you have to like slam on it to get it to go anywhere. I think girls are affected by their relationships, obviously. But there are some girls that are better at volleyball than others, for sure. Give me a good slam, Marie. Come on. Nice. That was a good rally right there. That's pretty sick. Why are some girls' affection levels different colors? Like, Honoka's is orange, Marie's is red. I think they're all like kind of an orangish red. And then the best being like pink. I need a better setup than that, Marie. Come on. I got your back. Don't worry about it. Wow. Good. They make a great team, man. Marie is actually really good. Give me more gifts. 20k Zach dollars for that. That's good. 350 XP. Two pair again? Nope. I'm skipping that one. That's a pain in my ass. It takes too long. Those things, they look so heavy. I don't know if anybody in here ever dated a girl with very large breasts and like held one in your hand. They're like fucking heavy. Those look really heavy. Let's see what this suit was. Oh, look! Basil. Billy. Watch in 720p or 480p. Just change the little cogwheel and lower the resolution. It might help you out. Probably is heavy. Yeah, really heavy. That's her swimsuit. Alright, yeah, so I'm not gonna do this one. Moves like that are so heavy, I don't know how she hasn't broken in half. I know, man. That's funny. Oh wow, it's really nice in the back too. This is gonna be a long playthrough, like lots of pictures. Kind of just enjoying this right now. Need to see those tam boobs, man. Hi G, huh? Tight with two hands, man. Two hands, please. Okay. Let's see what kind of suits we got here. I'm gonna let you guys choose. Cumin, that's really nice. Rosemary, saffron, fennel, star anise, cinnamon, dill. Nah, dill is ugly. Thyme, nutmeg is nice. Okay, I'll let you guys decide on that. I once had a friend who had H cups. She told me she never takes her bra off in front of guys. Why? It seems like those are going to waste. Does she not like guys, or? More volleyball. Fennel. Cake. Cumin. More votes, guys. I know you're fapping, but I need input here. Better setups, please. When we're both playing the net like that, you're destined to lose. Finally, a decent setup. It's all about the setups. Kasumi is probably going to be next. Good. Cumin. What style was that, by the way? Because it might have changed by the time we get back there. Hopefully it hasn't, though. Does Marie know nothing about hygiene? Been wearing that suit since the beginning of the vacation. Yeah, no, she loves it. I think it's because it's the DLC costumes, so she wears it more than anything else she has. We gave her like a shitload of costumes yesterday too, and she keeps wearing that one. There you go. Oh my god, come on. Oh, for some reason I knew I was going to lose that point. Mini dress style? Okay. We might be able to get two. Let's see. Rock climbing within 55 seconds. Okay, let me get this suit real quick first. Oh, it's gone. What was our second choice? Fennel? Fennel was our second choice? Let's go ahead and get this one. And then next time we'll get the other one. I should just buy like 20 sunscreens to start the game so that I don't have to keep buying them. Just noticed her ass is eating that swimsuit. Yeah, it's pretty nice. I was enjoying it. Sage? We'll check Sage next time. Odds are we'll be able to buy two next time we go shopping, so. Alright, so I need to do this in 55 seconds. Shouldn't be too difficult. That's a nice one. The booty is like halfway out. Wow, I almost hit the wrong button. What's wrong with them looking a bit tanned? You see, the thing about Honoka, she gets super dark. Like, really dark. And I don't really like that on her. What we were gonna do is, like, tan her just a little bit so that she can get some lines, you know? But she doesn't really have any bikinis that would make nice lines. I actually don't mind Tengu a little bit tan. She looks good. Momiji with a slight tan looks good. All that blood that should be there after climbing a cliff. I know, she would get pretty scratched up. Play the electric guitar. Yes. 50k, holy crap. We can tan her for one day or 2 days. You guys want to try that? Just to see what she'll look like with it? Like a light tan? Let me know. damn, she plays the hell out of that. Some girls just kind of strum it, but she like actually plays it. Listen. That's cool. You don't like Gyaru girls. Yeah, we went over this. How about some butt battle with Tengu? Change the hairstyle? Let me see if she has one. Wow, dude, Tengu's huge. Look at the size difference. Dude, being bullied here. Oh my god, wow, like I didn't stand a chance. Like I didn't feel like I could win that at all. Light tan, alright, we'll try it. We'll cook her for like 2 days and see what happens. $25k for that. Poker one time. Okay. Yeah, Tengu has some really nice suits. Alright, I'll tan her 2 days. 2 days. I don't want her to get too dark. She looks funny when she's too dark. And yeah, the ass difference was like very obvious. Now our eyes are closed. Okay. So what do we need to do now? Poker one time, right? Okay. That's easy enough. Yeah, pretty much. Sometimes they decide that you're not gonna win. No matter what you do, like you can't really, sometimes you can't win. You know that Team Ninja AI, that shit's rough sometimes. Mucha ropa, too many clothes? I can't make her too much more naked. She's pretty exposed. Yeah, Neo is really tall. I didn't realize it. And Hanoka is one of the shortest girls in the game too, so fold this. This is a waste of money. I have nothing. You know the flush up there. Tengu with the flush. I love these quick, like, just play poker one time runs. Those are really, really easy to do. Alright. So I'm gonna tan her 1 day. 2 days. Tug of war one time. Okay. Let's play Momiji. Oh my god.
ありがとうございました。
You know what? We need to go and see what the hair options are for her. See if she has any different ones. Hair down. Do we want that? Should we save for that? Oh, there's Cumin. Let's get it. We still have like 7 days left, so there's plenty of time to save her hair down. Beach flags. Boobs are hurting vicariously through them. Support, Mistara, support. See, that's what I was talking about a few days ago. Like, girls love this game. I've talked to more female viewers in the last, like, 4 or 5 days than I ever have. Because girls love DOA. Marie Rose shouldn't be good at anything because she's way smaller than the other girls, but that would make her no fun to play. Yeah. Let's run with Kasumi, because she's so neglected. Moat. Alright, so do we want her a little darker or what? And also, do we want to get the hair? You guys gotta let me know these things. And I will make them happen. The hair is the same without the pigtail. Yeah, pretty much, right? It's not really worth a million. Play roulette 10 times. I can do that. Actually, like, Ayane would be the best at rock climbing. She just jump. Her or Kasumi, like, they just jump. The Tango fly up there. Well, she doesn't have her wings. So, no more tan? Okay, we're done tanning here. Get the hair down. Oh, no, 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 no. I want to play more than that. 10 is too low. Let's do 100. Hair down. All right. Let's do... I'm feeling black right now. Middle third, 35. 19 to 36. Wow, that's a lot of money I just spent. Holy shit. One more day. One more day tan. All right. Yeah, there's a second hairstyle for her. It's pretty much the same. It just doesn't have the little skull thing in her hair. Okay, not bad, not bad. Changing the cumin? I will. As soon as we can. Give me some red. A little water. Yeah, I'll feel a middle third also. So the trick is, it's like the old game. You fill up the first 12, right? And that gives you pretty much like a 30% chance to win. Hey! I won again. So my luck right now. I'm feeling the zeros. Let's go. A little bit on each one too.
Let's go.
Oswald, I can almost guarantee there will be DLC. Does Look at the Wheel help? No, not really. It just shows you what's going on right there. Oh, 35 came up too, that's my number. What's that, 3 times? Give me even. Even... 20 and 8. 21? I'll play 21 next time. Natalie, I know, I'm sorry. Don't worry though, if you have to go to bed, like, the archive will be up tomorrow. So you can catch the end of the stream on video. Come on. Second 12, let's go. Oh. Killing me. I gotta step down. I don't wanna spend too much money. You know what? I think blackjack might be the easiest way to make money also. Everything else is just too lucky. I mean, blackjack is lucky also, but I don't know, I just feel like it's really difficult. Fucking bitch, Neo Tango took all my slots for 31. Yeah, you can go broke playing roulette. Duh. Now double zero comes up. Come on, man. What was that, 6 times? I need to do this 4 more times. 29 or 2? Alright, let's see. Let's get that middle third, too. Baby needs a new pair of wings. Shiro, it's on the YouTube channel, dude. All the streams get archived. More butt battle? Okay. Wow, she just chewed up all my even slots. Come on, man. Fucking Neo is so greedy. Come on, baby. First third. Nope. Just outside of it. Nah, I need to do this 3 more times so I can complete the quest. It's okay. Money's easy to make, dude. Like, we can make girl money, like, no problem. One game of volleyball, like 400k. Come on. Man, I wish that was high dollar. That would have been a nice payday. Whoops. Damn, I didn't mean to do that. My bad. That's how you do it. That's how you make money. It gives you a 30% chance to win, pretty much. See? That's how you play roulette. And if you do that, like, with big bets, you can make a lot of money fast. So maybe this is a good way to go. Let's do it again. Oops, shit. Oops, damn. Two more times, and then we go. They like milk, yeah. The connection between Marie and Elliot, they both like milk. Oh, man. Right outside of it again. Damn. One more time. First, third, one more time. That roulette, though. Oh, double zero, are you serious? Dude. And of course Neo had money on it. Fuck that. God damn it. Alright, I think that's enough for the quest though. Yeah, okay. Did we get any gifts? Lemon soda. I already have one, right? I'll keep it on her just in case she wants to drink another one. Let's tan one more time. Two more, four more. That addiction, though. Oh, wow. A little piece of butt poking out. That's not a good picture, though. This is a good picture, however. Alright, let's go. We've been fooling around in this room long enough. It really wasn't much of a milk with alcohol? What? Really? That sounds kinda, I don't know. Oh, that's a nice suit. Both of them, actually. Alright, let me do this volleyball real quick, and then butt battle. We played Nao... I made a couple videos about Nao. Like a command training and a video with like all of her costumes. It's on the channel. Milk with liquor. I don't know, man. That sounds kind of... I mean, maybe like Bailey's or something, like Irish cream maybe. Dunked on. Setups, Marie. Setups. Damn it. Ah. Oh, no problem, Oswald. She won't take that outfit off. Like, she keeps wearing it. She has at least 20 swimsuits, and that's all she wears. Can you set me up, please? Alright, there we go. Do most of the suits appear in the girl's shop? What do you mean, like... They all get at least like 22 default suits. Ayane had like 25 or something like that. But yeah, you can like mix and match them and put certain suits on certain girls based on their relationships and whatnot. And she wants something to eat now. Purchase and eat a food item. I don't want to buy that expensive favorite food of hers. So, you get some grapes. Actually, no, you get an apple. How can you hate Tina? Tina's great. Nice and juicy red apple. Alright, cool. What we got here? What you guys think? I think we should get one of these. This style right here, the cardamom. Or, yeah, something in this style. How do you guys feel? Or should we save for the hair? Let me know. Look! Dude! Helena is way taller than her too. I feel like I'm at a disadvantage. Look at this! Does the height have something to do with this? Because I feel helpless right now. There we go. Come on. There we go. Good job. Hair down, save for it. Pool hopping, one time. Okay. The shirt is nice, but I feel like it's a little conservative. I mean, I guess not. The top is, like, pretty out there. Hold on, I'll tell you in a second. The strategy for winning butt battle, at least for me, is to just mash the stick right and keep poking her towards the edge, and then once you're safe, wind up, push left, and then push right again to do the big butt push and try to push them off the side. That's what I do. That's kind of my strategy. Usually it works. Alright, we need pictures of Side Boob in this costume. Oh, look! A gift from Marie. That is pretty glorious, though. I must admit. Okay, let's take a look at what we got here. Tea ceremony set. Indifferent. Okay. Pink bag. She likes it. Let's go back to this one. To be fair, I don't think we really need a US version. This one works fine. Most people like Japanese voices anyway, so as long as it has subtitles, I think we're good. Give a girl her favorite beverage in owner mode. Luckily, I happen to have one stored away, I believe. Oh no, I don't. Okay. So let's go ahead and let's see if she'll accept it. Like, she hasn't accepted anything all vacation. And it's actually not on the store right now, so Relax with her. Okay. Actually, let me I'm gonna play a game of volleyball real quick. We'll relax in the evening. Yeah, we need to play volleyball so that we can make some money to buy this stuff. The vacation's actually almost over. We're on day 10 already. The buns. This is my favorite suit on her, I think. A wicked one piece. I kind of want to get this suit and put it on Marie just because. It'd probably be easy to do also. It doesn't bother me. I really don't care. English dub, Japanese, I don't care. Oh my gosh, I knocked over. You got that power. Set me up, girl. I'm doing all the work here. Finally, thank you. Yeah, raw sex appeal, I think Neo is probably the sexiest one. She seems like she has the most action, you know what I mean? Jesus, knock me over, dude. Have mercy! Oh, that was terrible. Luckily, that stayed on that side of the net. Billy, typically we save like the gravier scenes towards the end. Like the end of the vacation, so that we, you know, we try to use this time to make money and buy all the suits and shit. And then we relax at the end of the vacation. When there's really nothing else to buy, you know? But don't worry, we'll get to it. We'll get to it. Really? Wow, that was the first time I've ever seen that happen. This is cutting into my money, dude. And she refuses to give me a good setup. What's up, hentai? Man, I didn't make enough for that. Because I lost a lot of points. Give her girl a favorite beverage. Let's see if it's here now. Lemon soda. There it is. T-shirts and bikini bottoms? I think Hitomi does. Let's see if she'll accept this. Oh wow, she finally took something. Okay, so I guess she has to be like above half happiness to really accept gifts. That was worth it too. 21k? 250 XP? Eat a cream puff. She's such a fatty. She's always eating and drinking. An excuse to watch the Hitomi stream again. That was a good one. I enjoyed it. I can never have enough whipped cream. Okay, let's do this one. How can you see the ending? Basically, if you give a girl 100% happiness and satisfaction the entire vacation, you get their ending. Haven't done it yet. Nutmeg, how you guys feel about that? Nutmeg, or should we just save for the hair? Or the Sherville. That one's really good. I'm gonna let you guys decide for a second. I know, how does she stay 99 pounds if she eats and drinks so much? All of her quests are eating and drinking. Star Arise? What is Star Arise? Let me see. Was that in here? Oh, this one. Yeah, this is a good one. Nice underboob one. What do you guys want? I don't have enough money for it yet, though. I need, like, one more game of something. Cow suit? Who do I want the ending for? I want the ending for all of them. I'm greedy. All of them. Cow suit? Sherville. That would mean that, like, you have to do their 7 missions as well, yeah. Listen. Mathematics, guys. This is gonna cost 1,600,000. So we can only buy one right now. Either we can buy this, or we can skip it for now and save for this. We can't buy them both right now. I say we just get the suit, because the hair is not really a big deal. I say the suit. Star Rise is best if you ask me. So the cow suit or this? Star Anise. It's Anise. I hate chat delay, by the way. I wish it was faster. Pretty soon I'm just gonna make a executive decision. Save. Cow suit, save. Save. Okay, save it is. More volleyball then. This is the fastest way to it, volleyball. Realistically, it's only like maybe two or three more games of volleyball. Perfect games, anyway. Oof. Marie needs to stop blocking. She's no good at it. Their costumes almost match. The bikinis. Oh my god, seriously? Anoka's current swimsuit will look great on Ayane. Everything looks good on Ayane, in my opinion. She's one of the better looking girls. Goodbye, cute cow top. No, it'll appear again. We'll get it again. It'll show up again. We have like 3 days, so. Yeah, the Kasumi and Ayane tag team is terrible, and that's why they're getting beat so bad. Because they really dislike one another. They just don't play well together. Yeah, that was free. Does Ayane ever tan? She can, but the AI hardly ever lets her tan. Alcoholic red eyes, Ayane. I want a cream puff filled with delicious whipped cream. Don't tell me that wasn't planned. Receive a one pair twice in casino while playing. Do I have to? Anoka reminds you of Super Sonico? Yeah. I think that was part of the plan. Nope, I don't like that one. Okay, there we go. Sorry guys, sometimes I gotta have a photo shoot, you know? Okay. I'm gonna skip this casino, because we're saving money. I don't wanna waste money in the casino. So I'm gonna skip that. Hey, don't look at any other girls when you're with me. Now let's get going. Uh-oh. Do we have lesbianism? Really? Okay, yeah, skip. Skip this. Eating whipped cream by the gallon? Yeah, no. Another photo op real quick. You know I can't pass it up. If it's there, I'm gonna take it. Okay. Now. What's our money looking like, first of all? There, see? Sherbal, there it is, right there. We didn't lose it. I'm gonna go ahead and get it now. And then we need another like 670k so we can get the hair. I'm not even using these, I'm just letting her do her thing. Let's rock climb a little bit actually. That's pretty good money too. Not as good as volleyball, but it doesn't take as long, so. She's officially a cow. Now all she needs is some little horns. Yeah, that would be good, right? They should add accessories. They took out a lot of the accessories, like the shoes and stuff. We talked about that before. And I'm actually going to start using the sunscreen again, because I think that's as dark as I want her to get. Easy 100k. Get Hanoka the pure white bikini. Nice, okay. We can do that later. When we're back at the hotel. I guess you could say she gets milked like a cow. Yeah, the flowers, the nail polish, all that stuff. Yeah, everybody likes the cow costume. It's pretty good. Slam that, Marie. Come on, man. Tired of bailing you out. Ooh, she bailed me out that time. What's up, Love Love? All the new people. If you are new to the stream, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and like the video. I will appreciate it. Good. Nice. All the samurai costumes are out? Really? Only on Xbox though, right? Not on PlayStation yet? Oh my god, wow, really? Think we'll get Governor Tina in POA 6? Anything's possible. I can't imagine they'd leave her out of a fighting game. Kasumi sucks. She was the reason why they lost that, because Neo is good at volleyball. Does this scene still have the grab your scene, or this game still have the grab your scenes with your girl and the partner? I don't think so. I haven't seen any anyway. Alright, so we need another volleyball match. One more volleyball match and we should be able to get the hair. Go ahead and knock that out real quick. I think I'd rather play against these two. Just to make sure we win. Damn, she like kind of punched it up with her hand. Look at that. Watch this. With the left hand? That was dope. Never seen that before. Marie taking the initiative. Wow, there was no chance of me getting that. That shit went sailing past my head. Well, you didn't completely miss it. It's not over yet. We still got like 3 days. You came right on time to see Honoka playing a cow. Ooh. Oh my god, I almost missed that. I'm telling you, man, whenever you want to make money and play volleyball, just play against the team that has Kasumi on it, because she drags teams down. Like, she's really bad at volleyball. I think it's just because she has no chemistry with anybody. That's the problem. Who is Kasumi friends with? Nobody, right? Alright, so I have to give her the white bikini, the pure white bikini. But first, photos time. You gotta have lots of pictures to remember the vacation, you guys. Right? That's why we're taking these pictures, is because we need the memories. Oops. Pure white bikini, okay. Phase 4 has more personality and she's a freaking clone. She's friends with Phase 4, oh wait. Do more rock climbing? Okay. The vacation is pretty much winding down now, so we can kind of start doing whatever we want, you know? Looking at grab scenes. Chilling out, relaxing. We'll open it. What? Do I still get credit for that at least? That cost me 200k, man. Of owner money. That's a lot. Wow. She is such a pain in my ass, dude. She wanted it, but wouldn't take it. I don't understand. That kind of makes me upset. Because it's like, if it's in the mission and you do it, it should be automatic, you know? Well, it's not a complete waste of money, because like, I'll always have it. Like, it'll be here, you know? I just have to rewrap it and send it to her again. I'll try it again in the day. Alright, Billy. Peace out, man. You gotta show these pictures again to take a stroll down memory lane. Oh, we will. Don't worry. We definitely will. Let's see if maybe there's something here that I can give her. Have another soda. She loves these, so. Let me just try to make her happy real quick. give her a spanking. If only I could. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do right now, Mister. I'm gonna give her some lemon soda, and then I'll try giving her the suit. Okay. Now let's try it again. Cream puffs, exactly. We have to do this today because the mission will fail if I don't get it done today. So let's see. Please just take it. Stop being difficult. She won't take it. I don't really know what to do. Somebody said let's do more rock climbing though, so let's just do that. That sucks too because it's one of her like missions, and she refuses to take it. Take this swimsuit you want. No, exactly. Like, you said you wanted it. Wrap it again. Yeah, I'll do it again tomorrow. You know what? I'll probably lose the mission though. I'm probably gonna lose the mission after this event, so I guess I just have to work harder at like making her happy. Doesn't make much sense though. She just wants to stay in that cow suit. I'm about to take her out of it. It's not showing enough. The good news is we can get the hair, and we still have 100 left over. That's okay, you always give women what they want and it's still not right. Exactly. I do want to see her in that bikini too. Let's try it one last time. Oh, but you'll take that, huh? You'll take it from that motherfucker, but not me. I see how it is. You don't even like it. Alright, let's try this one more time. I'll probably fail the mission if she doesn't take it this time. Come on, Hanoka. Be a good girl. Okay, there we go. Took 3 times. 3rd time's a charm. Playing hard to get, man. So worth it. So worth it. So worth it. I love it when a plan works out. The fuck are you doing here? Don't ask, bro. Just enjoy it. What actually happens if you peep? She gets pissed. And your vacation gets, like, really fucked up. Her satisfaction, like, goes into the toilet. Okay. Cool. Mission accomplished. What else do we have here? That's it. Okay. All right, so how about some grab scenes? Let's look at some grab scenes. We haven't really seen any relaxed scenes yet with her. 400,000, or not 400, 40,000. 550k, or 50 XP. Let's relax. Beach. Look at this camera, it's so weird. It's like hard to get a good Mr. Moo, yeah. Yeah, side boob. All right, Natalie. Thanks for coming. Hope you enjoyed it. Camera is freaky, man. I'm trying my best not to like lose her in the shot. You had a stuffed cow animal as your kid. That's funny. You know what? I didn't really have stuffed animals when I was a kid. Oh, you know what I did? I had a stuffed mouse. Let's do her event real quick. That's like so not worth it. And it wastes a day slot. Get Mr. Moo. Okay, here we go. Look. Oh, we need to get the hair too. Don't let me forget that. Yeah, she's like much taller than her. I was noticing that also. Alright, so we got pretty much everything done. Got a lot of swimsuits, got the hair. Opai. Yes. Alright, let's do a relaxed scene here. Does it get too much better than this right here, guys? I don't think it really does, right? God, why is she so cute? Yeah, I think we need to be in front. I'm gonna keep it right there. Fantastic. She is pretty satisfied. Like, the bar is the window is almost completely pink. Yeah, she was specifically designed to be cute. Most definitely. Blackjack 10 times? Okay, we can do that. That's easy. Praise the Lord! I'm gonna do low dollar though, just in case we need money for something else after this. Bust. That's one. I'm just gonna stand. I don't really have that much money. Do not split. Two. Alright, Sleepy. Peace out. Might get her special ending? I don't know. I doubt it. I haven't done all her missions. That's three. Wow, okay. Four. Five. Yeah. Six. Kasumi is next. Seven. Yeah, it's one of her missions, Shiro. To get a pole dance, you have to be a casino VIP to buy the ticket. Then you have to gift the girl the ticket, and it's like really hard. Is that seven or eight? Shit, lost count. Oh, why did I stand on that? Whoops. I wanted to hit that. Nice. One anyway. Eight. The last mission is max satisfaction. Yeah, we might make it. We'll see. Hopefully. Nine. Look at that Helena outfit. That shit is great. Love that. Hit them all. Alright, let's get out of here. Blackjack is like the worst. I think roulette is the best way to go. I know I said blackjack was good earlier, but I don't know. I don't think so. Wasting your sleep for this? Hey, what better reason to stay up, right? What do we have left? 2 days? This is day 13, right? Watch a girl relaxing in owner mode. No more slots. They took slots out of the game. Let's go back to this one. Alright, so, let's see. Let's go poolside. Dude, bad camera is horrible. Like, come on, man. Like, I can't even get it in front of her right now. This works, though. I think. Like, the camera is so bad, dude. Can barely see anything. That's unfortunate. It looked like it was a good scene, too. Alright, what's the next one? Give a girl a swing, like... There's not enough time to get all of these done. Alright, which one you guys think she'd like? Rosemary? This is 200k though. She'd probably like that one too. Alright, I'll try butt battle after I do this, but you guys have to help me choose a suit. Oregano? Clove? I don't know. I don't know if I want to spend that much money on this. Here, let's do this. Let's cancel this mission. Cause this isn't one of her missions anyway. So let's cancel this. That might mess up the order in which the missions come, but I don't feel good about taking one of those. Time. Yeah, shouldn't have enough money anyway to buy anything. So let's just hard butt battles. Wow. Okay. This is gonna be difficult. So Yanni's tough anyway. Oh. Yes, we won. Oregano for 100. Oregano or thyme? I already got rid of the quest anyway. Pool hopping twice in girl mode. Yeah, we're not getting the last missions. We're just getting normal ones. So I don't know. Here, let's just buy something anyway though. Just to get her one more costume. Oh, we don't even have enough. I mean 30k. Now if you pull and push, dude, you open yourself up to getting knocked off. You have to really time that. I feel like pushing is safer. pool hopping, okay. Let's play with Kokoro. We haven't seen her like all vacation, so let's just play with her. Wrecked, son. No one even said anything about the hair being down. I think that was kind of a waste of money. Kokoro fades into the background. Poor Kokoro, dude. I think we should put Kasumi and Kokoro together, like the two most neglected girls. You know I gotta get this picture though, right? Yeah, this tan actually looks really good. Like, this color is like perfect. This is her normal skin color, isn't it? About this color? Wait, I'm not done with you. Oh, okay. Well, never mind. She moved. Okay. Last day, guys. We're still full. That's just gonna make a bland everything. I know, right? You guys are lucky, you get to watch. I have to watch the blocks. I can't watch her. I sacrifice my fun so that you guys will enjoy the experience. Yeah, these, I don't know, man. It's really tough to get the last missions. Let's try time though. We're gonna try time. Ditch Marie Rose. Marie Rose is the way to go, man, because like they're good volleyball partners. I do suffer for your enjoyment, I really do. Hey, I think we did it. Let the red rose of blood bloom forth. Hey, that was clutch. We might get the sixth mission. Let's see. We don't have time for the seventh though. Yeah, it did. If she had accepted it on the first try instead of the third, who knows where we might be right now, you know? So we gotta start laying that groundwork early, you know? Wow, that didn't even count. Yeah, she's indifferent to it. Oh well. Oh, that's all, folks. Donut. She likes it. Of course she likes the donut. Go ahead and eat it, fatty. Ooh, it's a donut. I'm back. What did I miss? A lot. I have 300k. Let's go ahead and get that Sage. Sage or Oregano? Oh, wait. No, don't have enough for that one. Let's go with Sage. Alright, I'll play a volleyball match to end it. She's like Birdie. Right? Hard. Wow. Okay. Yeah, let's end it on a challenge. You know what? I think these two might actually get along well. Helena and Kasumi. Because they're both set to hard, which means they're probably working well together. Dude, that swimsuit's nice. The one Honoka has. I like it. Looks good on her. Yeah, it's about 2 hours for a playthrough. Probably closer to three if you, like, drag everything out. Get my back, Marie. I couldn't get back there in time. Wow. No, she hasn't. I don't think she's ever changed that swimsuit. Like, she's had it on since I started playing this game like 5 days ago. Yeah, that's true. She hasn't had anybody to give her anything yet, so the other girls all have. I was even able to give Kokoro something from Helena. Poor Kasumi. Nobody loves her. Oh man, come on. Yeah, considering that this is an endless game, a 2-hour playthrough is pretty good. I thought these guys were going to be more of a challenge. End it. Ooh, bounced it off of her head. Literally the redheaded stepchild. Ah. We'll make it up to her tomorrow, though. I'll make sure Kasumi has a good time. I feel kind of bad for her. Ooh, she didn't feel too bad. Alright, well, that is it. Marie's got that farmer tan from that succubus outfit. Why no love for Kasumi-chan? I don't know. It's a good question. I figured she would be like super popular in here. Let's see what we got. Sky Blue Flying Disc. Cool. Mr. Moo, I'll put you away. So we got like 3, 6, 9, 12 suits. Started with this one, so 11. Well, actually, these two also were from last night. Got the hair. All in all, I'd say a pretty successful vacation. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Let's go ahead and get one more obligatory picture. Roll over. I don't like this. It looks like you're dead. Hey, you. Roll over. Honoka. Roll over. She doesn't want to roll over. Oh, there she goes. Okay. There you go. That's what I was looking for. Purple always looks good. Yeah, it's a good color on her. Looks good. Alright, so let's see how we scored. Too fat. Look at her face though, she had a really good time. If you're playing this on Vita, you can touch them? Really? Yeah, we talked about that earlier, that's right. 96. We were almost there, guys. This is an S. Yeah. So, that was a pretty good playthrough. We kept her pretty happy the whole time. She was rough in the beginning, like getting her to take stuff, but towards the end, kind of picked up. If we had more success early on, we probably could have S-plus this and got the ending, but whatever. It is what it is. So yeah, Kasumi Tomorrow, thank you guys for watching. I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. For those of you that haven't subscribed to the channel yet, make sure you do. Go ahead and hit that like button as well. Follow me on Twitter. All of the information is in the description below. Yeah, so thanks for accompanying me once again. More DLA tomorrow, same time, 6:30 PST PM, obviously. And I will catch you guys then. Have a good night. Peace.